Clinton actually knocked the puck to the corner. Only 10 seconds to go now on the power play for Winnipeg, and the Bruins setting up the attacking zone. The drive from Seidenberg, and Pavlik has to take a faceoff at his own end of the ice with 4 seconds left on Hamilton's penalty.